It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist of Payne Capital Management. Now, we are all familiar with the old phrase on Wall Street, when the U.S. sneezes, the rest of the world catches a cold. However, the inverse was true this week when U.S. stocks dropped on the news of the pneumonia-like coronavirus in China had resulted in at least 26 deaths, with many more infected. But the selling in the U.S. market abated after the World Health Organization said it was too early to declare the outbreak a public health emergency of international concern. Demonstrating once again, in the short term, the market is a voting machine. But in the long run, the market is a weighing machine as investors focused on what ultimately determines the price of stocks. And that, of course, would be earnings. As I always say, stocks are the slaves of earnings. And the companies that have reported fourth quarter results so far, 70% have beaten their earnings and revenue estimates, with many others boosting their dividends. Companies like Intel and energy pipeline company Kinder Morgan boosting its dividend a whopping 25% for 2020. Now, the S&P 500 is now up 42% in less than 18 months. And as we head into the final week of January, the market has already exceeded many of Wall Street strategists' year-end price targets. Well, at least they're consistent. They were dead wrong on last year's big booming bull market. Why not be wrong this year? But as Warren Buffett often claims, the only function of economist forecasting is to make astrology look good. Perhaps in the future, he can include Wall Street strategists in that comment. Now, as Wall Street sage Jeff Salt has often stated, we are in a secular bull market that has years left to run. How can Wall Street strategists repeatedly get it so wrong? How can we all eat from the same plate and disagree about what we've been served? Well, I don't have enough time today to answer that question. So for now, let's all head back to the table for another big serving of record profits and increased dividends. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, do I have a portfolio appropriate to my risk tolerance, to my goals, to my dreams? Well, you know, Ryan and I have 70 years of combined industry experience of building low-cost, tax-efficient, goal-based strategies for families just like yours. Why don't you give us a call or simply text? You know, you have everything to gain and nothing to lose. Simply call right now, 844-752-6692, or text 844-752-6692, or all you have to do is call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.